every SDLG excavator is built with purpose. As my name suggests, I am an 8-ton class excavator with the letter I for being designed exclusively for the Indian market. I am designed for speed, value and safety. Let me take you around and show all that I have got for our deserving customers. Fitted with 3.7 and 1.65 meter boom arm combination, which allows me to have a maximum reach of 6.3 meters, I come with a standard 0.3 cubic meter bucket. As you can see, my arm is reinforced with strengthening strips to handle heavy duty applications. The bucket linkage is cast steel to handle the high breakout forces. You can look at the boom arm pivots. It's got thick heavy duty plates to handle high digging forces and disperse the load evenly. The boom nose is forged steel to handle the high breakout and digging forces. When you look at the center section, a good thick bottom plate once again to handle heavy load and distribute the stress evenly to the undercarriage. The dozer blade comes as a standard fitment. Moving on to the heavy duty undercarriage, which offers high durability and long life. The triple grouser track shoe with 450 mm width offers excellent stability and traction in any working condition. The wear material on the idler and rollers are thicker. This ensures longer life. You can see 5 bottom rollers with 1 top roller. All the rollers are sealed for their lifetime, reducing the maintenance cost. The track tensioner is easy to operate and is filled with grease. I am powered by the reliable 57 horsepower Yanmar engine that offers long life and less maintenance. The electronically controlled high-torque, low-RPM engine offers best-in-class fuel efficiency. The air entering the engine is well protected by dual air filters. The air filter compartment also consists of the pilot filter, fuel and engine oil filter at the rear in the engine compartment, and the water separator and radiators on the right. The engine also acts as part of the counterweight. All the greasing points are well located for ease of maintenance. The control valve and other components can be easily accessed from the top. My operator gets the best-in-class cabin with excellent comfort and visibility to operate without any fatigue. The full suspension seat offers excellent comfort and position for the operator to sit and operate. The color display monitor indicates all the critical parameters to the operator. The cabin is air-conditioned so that the operator has the comfort to operate long duty cycles without fatigue. This improves the efficiency. The AC vents are positioned well to offer faster and even cooling. There are 9 working modes for the operator to choose from to have the right mode for the right job to deliver higher productivity with lower fuel consumption. The hydraulics are operated by the joysticks, which are smooth to operate. The foot pedals are conveniently placed for moving the machine. The third lever is for operating the dozer. An MP3 FM radio comes as a standard fitment. With this, I hope you enjoyed getting to know me and my features. I hope all the enhanced features will make me the product of choice for all your esteemed customers.